Hello, everybody. My name is Celia Redwell here, recording. So, got some bad news. So, last video, we were taming the Xyno. It kind of woke up, and it attacked my base. The Pteranodon went after it, and my Pteranodon died, and my Xyno almost died. My Xyno survived by just a tiny bit. So, we're here playing on a random server, taking a break from the host local. Just gonna... test it out, how it looks. Just kind of playing on a random server. I need to get some dashing wood so we can make a pickaxe. No wood. Are you seriously kidding me? Wood. There we go. This person's base looks cool. Okay. Health. And then... okay, we got a good start going. So let's make a pickaxe. Okay, it's here. Can we get into any of this guy? I was hoping he forgot to lock something. Okay. I want to make something to... okay, so I guess we're not getting in there. Oh, they're on passive. It's not doing any damage. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go get some stuff. Okay, so I think we should get some... so I think we can make... yeah. Put that in slot 2. And then let's make a spear. Here we go. We gotta get a start going. Okay. Let's go wander. Oh, so on the host local, my base is normally be right there. So that means there's a Spinosaurus over here. What kind of stuff is here? First of all, what level am I? Yeah, I'm only level 2 and I'm Joe. Hi guys, I'm Joe. What's up? There's tons of Therizinos here. This is gonna suck. Okay. I kind of don't really want to build in this area. I want to explore. There's two Dilos there. Yeah, I'm just going to run. I'm going to take a right on this beach and I'm just going to explore. Actually... did a lot of damage. beavers here. I need stamina. Okay, what level is this guy? Whoa, this guy's got a huge base going on. Oh God. Okay, we are in deep trouble right now. Okay, we can make another spear. In that case. Okay. Health. Okay. It's good. I'm getting a lot of fiber and I need a lot of fiber. Thatch house over there. Okay. I'm gonna get some stuff because I'm hungry. Fuck. Okay. Still running kinda low on health, but a white pelicornis. What are the odds of that? I don't have a spyglass to see. 2, 5, nope, I'm guessing that, I'm assuming that was incorrect. Actually getting some stuff done. Let's check it. So can we make, we have lots of fiber. Let's make some pants for our guy. Okay. Very slow. New start, a new life. Okay. Close to leveling up. Okay, let's go. Take down this tree. Okay. How much stuff does it take to make another spear? What do I need? I need more flint. Where's that rock? Here we are. Sweet. There we go. Okay, we can make two more spears. Okay. Okay, so we're doing okay. Okay, so now let's do, I'm gonna do melee damage. Actually no, I'm gonna do one step in a fortitude. Next, okay, 17 points. I'm going to learn storage box, slingshot. Slingshot goes there. Okay. Thank you. Let's try to break into this guy's house. This is useless. Is it even... Let's take a damage. Starting it. The beginning is always the best part. Okay. Let's go. Sorry if I haven't been talking a lot. I've been really concentrating. We probably next episode, episode 4, I believe, will probably be back in the host local. But for now, I'm kind of enjoying this one. So let's grab our axe and let's get back to banging on this guy's door. Hopefully we can break it down. Oh, that was odd. I need only 400 to go. It's like breaking on that wall. So, we're almost in. I'm in. Of course. Okay, let's check here. Anything? Does he have anything? He doesn't have anything, so then I'm just going to... call this house as my own. Here we go, cooking some meat for me to eat. Doodle banger. Okay, do I have enough to build anything? Could use that. Okay, so. More meat. I'm going to take all these resources. I need one wood. Okay, I'm thinking that's good enough. Okay, sorry if there's a lot of background noise. Okay, so we broke in. What else do we do? What do we do? I don't really know what to do now. Should build a house somewhere. I don't know how or what way to do it. Come here. Oh, wow, that's so cheap. Okay. Hop on carbon amenities is below here. A 105 caster as well. I am in. Are you seriously kidding me? Okay. This is not going down at all. I have no idea how to break down this stuff. Okay, someone built here too. Wow, that's pretty cool. Okay. Let's find, we need stones and, wait, what do we need to fix my pickaxe? We need wood. Okay, let's take our axe, let's go bang on that tree over there that I see, spy with my little eye. Okay. We actually got quite a lot of wood that time. How close to leveling up? Okay, sorry. Someone dropped something. I don't know who, but... wait. Oh, no, wait, these are my own things. Okay, I'll take these. Can I drive it? God darn it. Can't drive it. What, there's stuff in here? Oh yeah, I'll take it. I know I'm kind of like stealing stuff from people, but... okay. So they're building on top of the mountain. Let's see if we can find any stuff. So if you remember on the host local, this is where I actually built my base. I don't know if they put in any mods into this. Killed borders. This is a pretty awesome base. I'm gonna tame this guy. I'm taming really early on in the game, I guess. 50! That would be so nice. So I'm gonna stay. Come on, go down. That was late. I wonder if we're getting some lag. Oh, wow, that did no damage. Ow. That's doing some damage. Okay, torpor might be rising. No. Oh God. Actually, first. Oh my God, that was so, I'm sorry. I was concentrating a lot then. I am so sorry for that. Like not commentating stuff. I don't know if you guys like it, but. That was stressful. I hope the guy's still out when we come back to tame him. Because I'm gonna go check on him. And, oh, there's a blue drop here. I stopped getting drops here when I started building our base. Like, I don't get, we don't get drops here anymore on the normal one. Some berries, and let's stick some narco berries. Taming. Very slowly, but he's still taming. Is this the level 105? Yeah. Okay. So let's. What can we do? That guy's taming and this thing is coming down. I'm gonna go try to get some more wood. Oh my god, I am always hungry. I probably am not a high enough level to get that drop. But it's worth a try. Okay. So it's going good. The new start is going pretty good. Let's do... Let's open this. Oh my god, I need to be level 25. I'm like barely... Okay, how's this guy taming? There we go. I don't want it to run out of, like, stuff. I'm gonna put... Okay, so let's go get... I don't know, what did I need to get? Okay. This has actually been a very long video, but I still have time, so I'm like, I can keep going. I'll give you guys a bunch of stuff. So yeah, this is just kind of the premiere, I guess, of my new season of Ark. I'm just kind of starting out. I might actually restart the whole base that I have at the moment for the channel, or I think this might be the new start. Sorry for all the background noise. My brother is watching like this random show. Oh my god, he's taming so well. We want stone. This would have good stuff in it if we were able to get it. But we're not, so we're just not gonna bother. Level 50 carbon anemones. What should we name him? I have no idea. If you guys want to suggest a name, just like place a name in the comments below. And next, I will try to get your name. I will try to name him your name if I find your name in the comments below. And whichever one I kind of think is the best name that is suited for him, I will pick that one. So. So let's put that there. We need to cook some extra meat for our house that we're making over here. Okay. Okay, so let's stick 5 wood, some of that, and let's stick some meat in. Let's get that going, and here we go. We got a pretty good base going. It's not gonna take long because they're pretty easy to tame. Wait, what? Poop. Please, do we have any majos? Not in there. Okay, this is gonna make it tame a little faster, I guess. Cause I think they prefer majos. What the heck? Okay, so are we even... So, we have one to apply. Let's see the stuff that we should consider getting. Okay, mortar and pestle are kinda on, I think that's going to be the next thing that we get. So I'm gonna go and gather a bunch of berries. Cause that guy tames. Cause it's not gonna take long to tame him. We almost just died. So, actually no. Next, my ideal thing would be a bed. So I'm gonna make a sleeping bag and then a simple bed. Cause that stuff is not very hard to make. Okay, now let's gather some berries. What level is this guy? Is this still 105? Yeah, I still cannot believe how good. We never found a beaver that was that good, did we? Are okay. They're not the best thing. Theirs I know would be ideal, but Carmen and Minnie's level 50 is really good, so. Don't need this. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. And we'll eat all these. Whoops, I almost ate the Narcos. That would have been bad. Okay, we don't need that. Let's split that in half. Actually, no, we don't need any charcoal at the moment. Let's drop that. There we go. Guys, pumped. Okay, this guy's tanning very good. Okay. That's kind of odd. plus 21 levels. Holy God, this guy's gonna be 71. Almost 100. God, I'm taming him good. Okay. All this stuff would be, is like, good for us to have. We ran out of stuff. Okay. Okay. While we're waiting, let's just go. Demolish in Arc Hippies is what that says. That's really, nah, I don't get it. If it's supposed to be a joke, I don't get it. I want to sneak into this guy's base. Okay, look it. Whoa. Can't see anything else that he has. Okay, so he has a pretty cool pen. That is, that's actually like pretty cool. But our base is gonna be cooler. We're done with it. And I'm not planning on staying here, if that's what you're gonna ask. Oh God, that's so loud. Ow, okay. Let's do wait. And now let's do some stuff. It's not giving me anything, that's odd. Okay, so now let's... sleeping bag. God, it's taking a long time. I don't have any crafting speed, I guess, then. I didn't up it at all. So let's eat some stuff so we can be ahead of the game. It doesn't have to tell us that we're hungry. Just, like, not be hungry. We need 4 stone. Okay, we can make a mortar and pestle, I believe. There we go. We're doing good. We're doing some taming. We're doing some building. We have a base. This is going very good. And by the way, if you're literally like just starting Ark, carbon minis are a really good thing to tame. And there's something called an herb island where there's no like aggressive things. There's neutral and there's passive over on that island. So there's no aggressive. So if you want to just like have a safe place to live, that is definitely the place. So. We are awesome because we just did this. Oh my God, it's that glitch, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, let's see if we can make a new one. And we can't make a new one now. Good job, Ark. You're fantastic. Okay, I'm just gonna put home here. Home. For now. It's doing good. Should we kill a beaver? I think we should kill it. What level is it? The 110, oh my god. What is it with these high level beavers? This is like crazy. That is really crazy. Let's see if these guys are aggressive. So when this guy's done taming, I think we will kind of look at our map here. So where would we want to go? So I'm thinking maybe like the latitude 10 and the longitude. Latitude 10 up there by the 10 and longitude. So yeah, I want to be kind of in that zone from 40 to 10 on latitude. So that's where I think... Got it! Why are these guys all on passive? Oh, come on. Can you guys, like, not be on passive? I'm so mad. That's, like, that's not good. Why do they always have to be on passive? I don't know why it says Demolition. That he's, like, is he, like, not on the server? I don't know how to get on top of here, and I really want to, because that would be awesome. Let's get it down to 30. Tame effectiveness, 20. That's fine. I'm gonna stick all this, like, stuff that I don't need inside here, except for the stone, because I need that for my slingshot. I'm gonna go take some things and I'm gonna go kill some things. I basically live on the water. So I'm trying to go a few engrams. Okay, let's see. Raft, level 15, and we are 7. We're not even 10. Okay, good to know. Because I'm thinking we build our house on the raft. And then we can decide where our house is, where it goes. Build on top of, like, that mountain. What level is this guy? Oh, God. That's a mega piranha. Idiot. Mm. How's this guy going? We might have awesome taming effectives in this. Yeah, there's some bushes. If this guy's level 10. God darn it, I hope he falls. Darn it. I don't have enough stuff. Okay. Let's go get this tree. So yeah, this is going pretty good. So let's finish. Let's get some berries. We need some. John, go to the island. What island? Hi. So, can I? Hello. Sure. What island are you, you going to? Tribe or no? That was a tough dodo. Level 10. Take that back. Dead. What orange? Okay. Same old stuff. Let's stick in some more mage. This guy is going to take, whether he likes it or not. It's gonna happen eventually. 19. Okay, I don't care as long as it stays above 10. Jellyfishes. Ooh. Okay. I have no idea what these guys are talking about, but let's. Wait for this guy to tame, and then we're going. Gonna take all my stuff. Let's wait for this guy to tame. Go on a ride. Pick up home. Okay. Pick up that sleeping bag. We need some. Hide. There are four trying to hunt me. Okay, I'm in. Be careful. This guy is taming. I have no idea of how to get into heal. So let's see. This has 6,250 stone windows. So I am starving. Okay. Standing right here. I never noticed that. I don't know why not. Okay. Okay, let's go here. Gather. Oh, here we go. Sneaky feller. Oh my god, this is a level. Hope it dies. Oh, I can make one. Tribe or no. I think he's trying to say tribe or not me. No, he's talking to his friend John. Okay, so how is everybody doing? Enjoying this? Because I sure am. Because, and just saying, we might not be able to find the server because I don't know. The servers don't really, there's something wrong, and like they don't like mark the servers that I've played in, which like I know it used to mark servers that like I got progress and played in, but it stopped doing that for some reason. I don't know if the marking was a glitch or if the stop marking was a glitch, but okay, so let's drop some stuff. Food, okay. Where are they? They show up on my map. Create new tribe. Rename tribe. Sela. Redra. Okay. Let's do that. Rename tribe. And then form new alliance. Close. Team ordering. Nine, numpad 7. 4, 9, 8, what? 9, 6. I have no idea what those numbers do. Oh, like just my, okay. Jump on this guy's shell. What level do I get a carbon anemone saddle? So let's do carbon. Anemone is at level 25. Okay, it's gonna be a long time. Simple beds. Use more thatch. Okay, I'm gonna make a simple bed. Get some thatch. Let's make a simple bed. Let's make some more walls, a door frame. 7 and 8. Yeah, so we ran into someone else. Okay. We have one more wall to add to our house. There we go, this house is starting to come together. This guy is almost tamed. So let's bring this down to 10. So... looks like John died from a shark. I have no idea who John is, but... Wait, what did he drop off? Hide. 18 hide. Looks pretty good. So yeah, we're playing with people I have no idea who they are. Later, I have a couple friends who might be able to join in. They probably wouldn't talk, but they might be able to at least, play, so I'm thinking like maybe I don't know, we could like do something in one of these videos. So yeah, then this guy is tamed, we're gonna head off, start building a base, and I think I'll end the episode there. But for now, this guy is still not tamed, so this guy's gonna be awesome though when he wakes up, because I believe he's going to be like level 70, right? Okay, so plus 18 levels, that's 68, so almost 70. That's like really good. It's a nice day. Okay. Didn't see where that guy went. Can we make it up this rock? I wonder. I believe this is... doing it. Okay. What? Huh. We made it up! Oh my god! Are you kidding me? It's like locked. Okay, what's up here? Oh, he built it down there. That's not where I built. It's nice. You go, Rex. Ooh, Rex. He did it. He's cool. Okay, he has a Rex. That is not good for us if he turns against us. So we have to kill his Rex. No, we don't, because it will kill us. Well, if I were him, I'd put it on neutral. And that's the level 110, is that? It's here. Labo. Ouch. I don't think he meant to hit me. If he did, god darn it. If he didn't, that's okay. This guy almost tamed. Come on. Can you tame already? Come on. Gather some bushes. See if should be regenerating health. Oh my god, that T-Rex does damage. I mean, he is the guy who almost killed me. Okay. We don't. This guy's almost tamed. When are his tames? I'm gonna be so happy because it's gonna be like level 70. Okay, let's go on its back. Woohoo! I'm gonna feel bad for him. Go, T-Rex! Okay, I'm gonna say that. Go, Trax. Go Trax. Is really high level stuff. The cap level, I'm assuming, is like, I have no idea. I got some berries for you, or this guy. I wonder, can he destroy the... at Stone Gate base by me. See if he understands that. Where'd he go? I'm surprised he can one-shot me. That was surprising to me. Like coffee. God darn it. Same guy who did the stuff over. White Coffee built the stuff up there. His raft's down here. Oh, look. Is it like a Quetzal? It'd be nice if we could get like a Quetzal. I don't know if Quetzals are path of tames. Like they run away from you. I'm starving. I'm just gonna take these. Okay, let's go get some more berries. And then he should be tamed. Sorry this video is running a wee bit long. It's, I just thought for, like, the new start, we might as well, like... I don't know, have it a longer video, like the start of the new series, kind of. It's kind of a start. The host local is kind of like, I don't know, not digging it. So I'm just gonna like start over on this server. So hopefully we can find it. If we don't, we'll just like, let's add some bunch of stuff. What is this guy even doing? So, sorry if I was like in the beginning and still now a little bit bad with my mouse. It's a new one and it's like really wiggly. So, it's like not used to it. Again, sorry for the background noise. Thank you, my fellow T-Rex partner. He is really nice. Okay, so there's tons of stuff in here. Let's check out what we got. Club, nice. Take it, yeah. Take it, yeah. Bow, yeah. Another bow, yeah. 43 arrows, yeah. Spear. Let's take some of this. Let's take some of that. A cooking pot. Heck yeah, we're doing good. We just got a bunch of stuff. Ooh, there's a drop. So yeah, as I was restating, so in the host local, things went terribly bad. Our Tyrannon died. Therizino almost completely got killed. I put him on passive on accident, and then a Therizino that escape from the cage, it woke up and it killed me and killed my Pteranodon and almost killed everybody else that I own. My Trex came over and they killed it, and that was pretty good, and I was happy about that. I shouldn't say my Trex. They're my trike. My trike killed it in the exact same pace, ironically, because it is the exact same stuff, and so... Okay, let's take some stuff. Okay, so now I want to empty a bunch of stuff in here, so. Bed's a place. Lots of hide. All up on me, so let's put... I want to put a lot of stuff in here that I don't need. Like cementing paste, cooking pot, charcoal, all that stuff that I don't need, I'm gonna stick beside you. So in my inventory, I gotta use my arrows wisely though, because they're the only ones that I have and probably will ever get. So I wanna keep this guy. Okay. This guy is almost tamed. Okay. 16, so 66. It's gonna be good. Turn down a little my ears. So we are right now waiting for it to tame, as you probably could tell from the actions that we are doing. We have super a lot, like we have like way too much like hide and stuff, tons of it. Okay, let's stick it like diet. Guy's gonna tame. One more bite. Come on, dude. Are you kidding me? That's like... No, he's gonna torch me and make me wait another, like, I don't know, seconds. I mean, it's not a long time, but I preferably not want to do that. Come on. Yes. Cancel. That's right now. Bring this guy over here. Okay, so let's check this guy out. What is his stats? 2,240 health. Oh my god, that's amazing. 340 damage, that sucks. 170 movement speed. 164 melee damage. Okay, this guy is pretty good. 318 weight. Yeah, everything is good, except he doesn't have any oxygen. Okay. Wait around. Shh, wait there. Let's put normal arrows in there. Okay. So we just tamed the new carbon enemies. We got a little house built, and I think I'm going to leave this episode here. So if you liked it, please give a thumbs up, and please like that. Hit that like button as hard as you can. Make sure you don't break your phone though, or iPad, whatever device. And if you really like these videos, please subscribe. I would love it. The channel would love it. And the channel would just grow bigger overall. Thank you, and I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Bye!